Now here in this question, basically you have a plank, right? Let's suppose you have a plank going like this, and this plank is 6 meters long, right?